acceptance speech.
Honorable President of India, distinguished guests on the dais, parents, and my dear students, brothers and sisters, congratulations to all of you, and thank you for this honor. Many times people ask me after an award or an honor, how do you feel? I say I feel good and great, etc., but if you ask me truly, honestly, in the heart of my heart, I feel somewhat disturbed because I haven't done anything special or big to deserve an honor of this kind. All I did was what humanity demands from human beings. Aur insaan ko, yeah. Aur insaan ko agar insaniyat ke liye inaam aur khususi izzat milne lage ya diya jane lage, to ye khushi ki nahi afsos ki baat hai. When I saw that in my remote region of Ladakh, due to cultural and environmental differences, children were failing miserably, 95% of them failed in schools, I decided I should do something and started doing something to change the situation. Now, to me, it was like a house is on fire when your younger brothers and sisters are in such distress. And when your house is on fire, it is no special deed that you throw water on that burning house. It is your duty. If you don't, that is surprising, not when you do what is supposed to be done. So I don't really consider this anything special that I have done. Similarly, when I saw that in the cold mountains of Ladakh, people shiver in the winters, burn whatever they get, pollute the air, get breathing problems, I started working off solar energy to keep them warm in winters. When I saw that they were facing water shortages, I started working together with my students and team to solve the water problem with new ideas like artificial glaciers. Now, all these are things that we are supposed to do out of humanity. Nature gives us this distinct faculty to feel for the pain of others and to act, and this should not deserve any honors and awards. But I do thank you very much, and I hope these don't become unusual acts in the future. Thank you very much, sir.